also on top of breaking news right now. Action Air 1 flying over Pete O'Knight Airport in Tampa, where a small plane made a hard emergency landing a short time ago. We're told this single-engine Cessna had a landing gear problem. It slid off the runway, I should say, and came to a stop in the grass there. Two people on board, they were not hurt.